Everyone, hello, dear friends of me called Eugen Bro. Right now, I hear some strange sound outside. Oh my god, you guys see this too? Some strange thing runs right into the villager's house.
Oh no, Eugen Bro, it got into the house and infected the villager. We have to do something.
You're right, but first we must urgently run away from him. We must quickly tell all the villagers that some monster has appeared. The guards in the village appeared monster that infects the villages. This is some strange parasite.
Yes, yes. We saw him infected villager at home. He's very dangerous.
Run quickly, it needs to stop urgently. Run rather was in the house that is on the outskirts. He just bit him, and he turned into a scary monster before our eyes. We need to get him to a doctor and help him somehow.
But it looks like a common villager. It does not look like an infected villager.
But we saw him get infected right in front of our eyes. He even has a broken window at home through which this monster broke. I'm sure there's a parasite inside that's controlling it.
I'm sorry, but I cannot help you. There is no proof. Solve your children's questions without me. I have lunch now.
This is a very bad guy's guard, we do not believe. This villager pretends he is good.
Yes, he cheats us. What are we going to do, Eugen Bro?
Oh my god, these monsters are right next to us. We need to urgently follow him and find out where he is. I have to, guys, right now catch up with him. Strange that he is running from me. Apparently, he has run out of parasites. You saw him infect the poor villager. I don't know where it went, but I'll go back to the village. I don't want to risk going without weapons into the woods. I'll probably have to bring his head to the guard to believe me. Wish me luck, friends. I hope everything will work out for me. I'm afraid this parasite could infect the whole village. So you have to be careful. Strange where my friend is missing villager. Some strange things happened today. You need to go to his house.
In fact, it is very quiet in the village.
Interesting.
Hi, Eugen Bro. Come to my church urgently. I'll show you something. I came your village in the footsteps of these parasites. I'll give you two important things. You, as I have seen these parasites and know what I'm talking about, we need to stop at any cost what they will take the whole world.
Well, who are you and where did these parasites come from? Why do they constantly attack the villagers and what do they want?
I am a priest who deals with the destruction of such parasites! But I am already old, so I cannot beat them this time. You can take a weapon in a chest and use it to fight them!
Honestly, it all sounds very strange. I hope you don't lie to me, otherwise you will feel bad. So now I am the only hope. I'll see what's in the chest.
These parasites are not from our world. They came from space and want to conquer our world. Stop them in any way and do not let it do. The world is in your hands.
It sounds very strange, but I have no choice. Good news is I have a weapon that I can use to stop these parasites. I know I'm not in the woods, so I have to go there now. Guys, definitely do not forget to put likes and subscribe to the channel. Write in the comments your ways to destroy parasites. Now I'm going to the woods to find monsters. I hope I can beat them all. I have been walking in the woods for quite a long time, and I couldn't find anyone. I was right, and they are sitting right there. And we need guys to fight them now. Need to be very careful because they are very dangerous. These parasites, I do not know what they are capable of. I'm just a video of how they could infect a villager in 1 second. They are quite strong and deals me a lot of damage. There is, by the way, some strange parasite of unusual shape. You must try it too. I'm not giving up on these parasites. It is pretty hard to break it. I got some strange thing from that strange man in the church. Hope Holy Hand Grenade can help me stop this huge parasite. That was a really big explosion. Now I need to get back to the village as soon as possible. Guys, I heard some screaming from the village. Seems the whole village is covered with fire. It is very bad news. Apparently, by the time I left the village, these amazing attacks. It is necessary to quickly clean this whole village of parasites. Most likely they infected all the villagers. I need to urgently find that priest and talk to him about these parasites. I have exactly very little time. I have a font of bad news. Parasites have already attacked our village. Maybe you know what to do with them.
The only way to stop them is to behead them, or simply destroy them.
You see, I was right, and actually these parasites have taken the village. We need to change the guard because he didn't believe me. Okay, I have to go fight with all these parasites right now. Because of you, now the whole village is in danger. You will fight with us because it is because of you. If you would have believed me, then now all this has not happened. From one parasite, the whole village has suffered.
We will go with you, so you will fight them. The main thing is to try to destroy huge parasites because they create an army of little ones. Of course, they are very strong, but still think we can handle them.
Well, I will try to cope with the strongest of them. But first, you need to collect food because I really want to eat. Yes, during the fight, I think you should eat because you need health. In any case, the lunch should be on schedule. I hope that I can beat all these parasites and then the village will be saved. They are quite strong opponents, but I'm sure that I have to deal with them. Strange that they still can call lightning. So, I am almost finished and ready to fight this monster. I hope that I can cope because I have, if honest, even scares. I think it's coming right at me and it wants to attack. This is extremely bad news to do something. It seems the guys this fight will not be as simple as I thought. It seems to be really very painful. I take back all my words. It seems I did die in a fight with this monster. Okay, then I continue my fight. These parasites have surrounded the whole village and cannot do me anything. You seriously? I died 2 times in this fight. Guys think that it is necessary to urgently leave the village because we lost the fight.
You're right. We need to come up with a good plan urgently to stop these parasites. I think we should go back to the village and start building it. We must build a good defense against these parasites.
We have no choice but to listen to you when we start construction. So friends, we decided to start building our village. It was necessary to create a really good protection so that the parasites could not get in. With the help of the wall, we could have at least some advantage. All villagers' village helps us do so. I am sure that we will succeed. We had to save humanity at all costs from these bad parasites. Of course, parasites are not good. By the way, guys, write in the comments their way to destroy parasites. I think that effective way is to destroy with fire, but we have no flamethrower. Maybe you guys would come up with your own unique, cool way. Be sure to subscribe to the channel and like, because your activity is very important. We are really trying for you, so hope that you will do it. As you see, we have already built quite a lot. As you can see, the construction process is going smoothly but efficiently. You pretty quickly erect a wall that protects our village. Very soon, there will be an attack of monsters, and we must be ready for it. Hope that the village will survive. Excellent friends, we were able to do protection, and now we are not in danger. We have a great advantage over parasites.
I have bad news. The parasites have almost come to our village. We need to urgently come up with a way to stop them. You have to go fight those parasites right now.
We'll hope that this time I have much better luck. Last time I had these parasites could win several times. No way! Look at this number of parasites! They are actually very much, and we should try to stop them. Good thing I have a good one that deals a lot of damage.
Do not get distracted. We need to defeat the main parasites that are at the back of all. They create small parasites that attack us. In any case, we must in the first place destroy the most important parasites.
You're absolutely right to hurry up because we have very little time. Perhaps I will really start shooting at the main parasites to quickly destroy them. But they have a lot of health, it's quite difficult. Arrows do a lot of damage to them. You should have used the bow to fight these monsters. Parasites are actually incredibly strong creatures. The main feature of parasites is that they multiply quickly. In any case, the main thing is to save our village and then everything will be fine. Hope the guys that are battle is worthy of your likes. I almost coped with all the monsters that are behind. Thanks to the steep bow that I have, I deal him a lot of damage. These parasites cannot do me anything because I am on the wall. Hurry up and get some dynamite and then we'll have to blow these parasites up.
Okay, we have to hurry up because very little time. These monsters will be able to break through the fence very soon.
I know, so I think blowing them all up together will be a very good idea. We gotta get all these monsters in one place and then we can blow them up before my start to retreat because there are too many of these parasites. Look at these monsters called a new army of parasites. It is necessary to quickly destroy them because they will not now call a lot of parasites. It's much harder than fighting zombies. Zombies actually let us fight much easier because they have multiplied. Parasites are actually too many, so it becomes an impossible task. There is very little left, and I will be able to destroy the main monsters. The main thing is that there can no longer be production of parasites. Excellent, I was able to destroy a head parasite. Unfortunately, our guard fell in battle. He fought very bravely, so we will definitely remember him. The guys of the beginning, if the guard believed me, then it was not all. Why villagers never do what I say? Let's give up quickly, we need to get out of here. These parasites are quite stupid, but still, they are very strong. Good job, you spent all the dynamite we had. Well, you'll have to come up with another way to destroy these parasites, as long as they can't get in here. Now, and the guys, we will slightly replenish our stocks. Because we have no food, we need food so we can fulfill our health, so continue to restock. We have very little food, so we must hurry up and on what we can lose. With this kind of food, we won't do much. I want to ask some questions to the priest because I think it's very strange. I hope you don't mind answering some of my questions. Why did you not warn us before the attacks of these parasites? If you knew that the parasites would attack this village, then why not say so?
I do not know which village they will attack exactly. We just knew that there will be an attack of parasites, but we forgot to warn all the villagers. Well, we didn't have time to warn them because they flew very fast.
So there is a ship of these parasites where they could fly. How can you get rid of these parasites forever? And why you did not destroy the parasites that went to us?
It actually looks very strange. What feeling that you used our village as an experiment. Am I right?
Why are they my parasites?
Oh my god, guys. It also turns out to be a parasite. I can't believe that parasites could still possess the priest. I don't want to destroy it, but I guess I have to do it because I have no other choice. Need to keep him at a distance because he can obviously hurt me. Apparently, so parasites infect each other with their bite. This is really dangerous. We must get into the church quickly, and there must be a way to stop these last parasites. It is an unusual parasite, and the sword will not defeat it. We should go to church now and get the thing that the priest gave me then. Apparently, she immediately destroyed these parasites. Is my only chance. I need to throw this thing into the main parasite. You have to see what is in the church. I have to have it to stay. There's only one thing left, so I can't miss. The main thing is to hit the target. Hope that the main villager still could hide in the basement. It is necessary then to mark all the village's victory over the parasites. There is someone who fights with these parasites. Apparently, it is one of the guards who managed to survive this fight. We need to help him get to a safe place so he doesn't die. I hope it's not a parasite running. Even a tornado was not so difficult to beat these parasites. By the way, Ant guys, if you did not see the past video, then be sure to watch. In that video, we were able to stop the tornado. The explosion was really, and apparently he could still stop them. Even the guards survived, and he could run to me. It's great news to meet him and get out of here because it's dangerous.
We need to get out of this village. Here a huge army of parasites is moving. We cannot see them, so we need to retreat. I'm afraid these parasites are too much.
Well, you are absolutely right. Let's get out of here. Be careful because parasites can be absolutely everywhere. They may even be in some of us. So let's not get distracted and just go on. Let's get out of here. There was another parasite somewhere. Be careful and don't let it bite you. Apparently, their bite carries parasites that are dangerous for us. It is urgent to find a laboratory and ask them for help. I think we still need to destroy the last parasite. Most likely the priest got it when he was in combat. This is a great loss because he knew a lot about them. In any case, we will have to destroy this parasite so that it does not infect anyone. We need to leave this village now because this is our only chance of getting out alive. These parasites are actually incredibly many, and we can't stop them. We have to wait for the army and then with them attack these parasites. Like and subscribe to the channel, dear friends. Be sure to write in the comments how you think we can beat these parasites. Thank you very much for watching, and all good.